Do you want to know where to find inspiration for art? I will show you how finding inspiration for creativity works for me. You will also see some abstract art ideas acrylic, and I will start a challenge. Just after this. Hey, Albert van der Zwart here at Imperfect Paintings, where it's all about improving your painting skills by looking at art, yourself and the world around you. In case you're new to this channel, why not subscribe and click on the bell so you'll be notified for the next video. Join me in my garden for 10 seconds. Do you see anything that could help you make abstract paintings? The three elements of today's challenge are my fence, a ball, and my neighbor's white van. In this abstract acrylic painting for beginners, I will make abstract paintings and try out several abstract composition ideas using my chosen elements. I can tell you it's going to be a bumpy ride, but help from the art world will get me to the next level. In this abstract acrylic tutorial, I will use a rectangle, the van and the door, a circle, the ball, and lines for boards of the fence. And this one didn't turn out so great. The next one starts promising. But then I start adding these elements and get stuck. This is another variation, but ended up nowhere. This one looks simple. Nice. You can see me trying. A wise man said once, practice leads to progress. Perfection comes later, but only as a result of progress. So I keep trying and start another one. When I was in high school, I liked to draw geometric things like this, but it's too mechanical and I miss the spontaneity. Just simple and nice. But again, a no. But it triggers something. In a way, it reminds me of the artwork of the Spanish painter Joan Miró. When I use his style, I could make a painting with my elements and end up nice hinting Joan Miró. Thank you. Do you remember this one, my second painting? It reminds me of the work by the American painter Franz Klein. His strong dark images are maybe an interesting way to put together all my elements. I really like how this abstract painting is turning out. For me, it's close enough to Franz Klein. After some frustration, the challenge worked out nice. I think I make my point that you can use anything as an inspiration for art. Did you like this video? Give it a thumbs up and share it with a friend. Subscribe and click on the bell so you'll be notified with the next video. Click or tap on the screen to see another one. And until next time, keep painting!